called a spy. Not quite sure if that's a guy.
Biggest producers of garbage. Biggest producers of garbage.
Garbage?
Foundation.
And Adrian Brody knows when to apply a little touch-up. And that's celebrities without the...
Breaking news! With new jokes, new sets, and new surprises, season 2 of Mad is starting off with a bang. Oh, well, so much for starting off with a...
Impossible!
Spider-Man, it's me. Still want to be an Avenger? Yeah, he's making a total fool of himself. Oh, hang on, I gotta go. He's singing now. I'm not kidding.
Not according to my book.
No!
I knew it was him.
Hello, I'm the new employee, Googly Tinsel.
Googly Tinsel? What kind of name is that? Steven, I thought I told you to mow the lawn.
Fine.
Steven, I thought I told you to mow the lawn. Oh, it's wet! Stop it, I hate that! Ah, forget it. I'll mow the lawn.
As Alfred E. Newman announced he is running for president.
Mr. Newman, what's your reaction to the state of our country?
Looks like there might be...
Dios mío.
To be on Mad!
Demands we have off from...
Woke up this morning, thought your life was boring. Spy work seemed alluring, but they didn't read the warning.
Monday, 8 p.m. Good things come in threes, so Mad starts season 4 with this.
Should this come with gloves?
And the detonator. And those are some rejected merry-go-rounds.
Amazing!
And this is where Martin Luther King Jr. had the dream his famous I Have a Dream speech was based on.
What are you saying?
I'm saying this isn't spy versus spy anymore. You heard me! Scram!
So?
What? It's Mad. It's gotta be some Star Wars thing, right?